So let's say we have an image also we want to display. So my data name is going to be image sample. So I have an image called marker.png. So let me display it, which is this over here. So if I want to display it, remember, if we use, I say image sample, if I go back to our browser and refresh, it displays this way. But if I use and we refresh in our browser, it displays the image. So this is how you render an HTML from your view.